So have you guys seen us before then?
Yeah!
Where? Oh, this is your first time.
You've already fucking asked them that. The fucking bro.
I said where?
Oh, where?
Fucking.
I thought you said so.
Eh?
Uptown!
This is the first time. Fucking hell, thank you. We have an inventor in our midst, that's why I was saying, because I think you'd quite enjoy it. Mr. Thomas has just built us a laser harp. A fucking laser harp.
What you just built, it was like a year old and
that's exciting. It's gonna look fucking amazing on stage. Not in the day, when we play daytime festivals, it's gonna look fucking shit. It's gonna just look like a bit of wood that Ridgeon's plucking. In the dark, it looks cool.
And he wants to invent a robot where it essentially plays the drums for him. It wouldn't be the fucking same, right? Would you prefer to see a robot playing instead of Matt?
Is what he's saying about...
Yeah, actually they would, Matt. Yeah. Get on it, man. Get on it. Drum machine.
Anyway, let's hear that fucking drum beat. I think this is one of my favourite drum beats of yours ever, Mr. Thomas. Go on, give us this drum beat.
I came up with this. Come on.
guy. Rhythm section drum off. I don't know what you'll make of that. Here we go.
Sort of all now, as you can tell there. Yeah? Let's have some mediocre drumming. Come on.
I don't know what the fuck's going on. Do you know what's going on? Isn't a drum off where you like? It's like when you try and out drum each other. Joy. The fall, the winter, and we will see you beginning of next year. Thank you very, very much. If you come to the city,